You played God in two of Kevin Smith's films.
Yes.
Are you worried about being typecast as God?
No, I believe I'm God, but I believe you're God too. Yeah, so. Okay.
Well, I wonder what it's like being the sort of the most famous faker of orgasms in history, and how that makes the men in your life feel.
Exactly. I don't know.
I won't probe that area too deeply.
No, don't probe that area.